write a song to make some good out of bad. The words I write, they seem contrived, ashamed to share my cheesy lines. A scrunch, a scrap, a waste of time, a waste of thoughts in my head. You said some songs that I forgot were all about my writer's block, and all that's left to express is I've not got much to express. Self-obsessed and hypercritical, self-abasing when over-analytical, self-righteous but apolitical. I express myself in little while. I waste the evening combing through words, try to find meaning. It's just self-involved struggles with feelings. Where do I go from that? Each line written is lazy and boisterous, hard not to see my endeavors as pointless. Approach a project frustrated and joyless, get surprised when it's bad. But there is a truth that I've been evading. I mostly made things that you think I'm creative. I'm so shallow, you see, that I have to build up a sense of identity. Self-obsessed and hypercritical, self-effacing when over-analytical, self-righteous but apolitical. I express myself as little.